far as customers go, they're usually not really looking for a, you know, A to B ride.
We attract people that just really are down there to have a good time.
They're looking for a memory or an experience they can talk about later.
Really, it's just the opportunity to sit back and relax. Because they're going to be doing a lot of walking in the venues. They may have a mile distance from the parking lot to the gate.
That and, of course, lots of, you know, really drunk people just looking to have a crazy good time and partied up a little bit.
A lot of them are apprehensive just because they don't know what it's like. My job is really to encourage them to at least give it a try.
Some guys just have this incredible, like, welcoming personality. You know, they latch on to that.
We're very service-oriented, you know, kind of being the ambassador of the city or the ambassador of the event.
I love this job. It's a lot of fun.